by the day. So you think you're doing a good thing when you do that laundry, right? But then just think, oh, those black jeans, they're not black anymore, they're charcoal. Why aren't your whites white? Why aren't your blacks black? Why does it always feel like even after you've done your laundry, everything seems still kind of dingy? It still seems like there's something left in there. Well, not only is this the ultimate way to clean your clothes, you know I've got very sensitive skin. When I say the struggle is real, I cannot use anything but Nellie's. I am obsessed with this product. If you are too, because we sold 140 million loads here at HSN, call us. And do you know, okay. It's a good thing it's got free shipping, folks. Holy moly, the biggest Nellie's Today special, the last one for the year. The largest that we normally do is 500 loads, but no chemicals, no synthetics, no toxins, no fake fabricated fabric smellers or softeners. As part of our 5-pay flex pay on Saturday, you're getting it at home for less than, and for the whole weekend, $12, free shipping. I love her. Terry Toner is back, and it was so funny. When we did our meeting earlier, she's like, but I gotta tell you, and I'm like, I know, but I gotta tell you, and I know, because I am obsessed, obsessed with this product. And when I said the struggle is real, it's not until you get this at home that you realize what a difference it's going to make.
And it does, it makes a huge difference. And you see the difference right away, and I don't care what current laundry product you're using, whether it's a natural one, a regular grocery store detergent, a hippie brand, a MLM, I don't care what brand you're using now. When you switch to Nellie's, that first load that you do, you are gonna see and feel the difference. I absolutely promise you.
With first load.
Hot or cold water, it's high efficiency machine certified. So if you have one of the fancy new machines that don't use a lot of water, it's HE certified. Hot water, cold water,
doesn't
colors,
matter.
Whites, brights, any wash cycle at all, you got it.
It so doesn't discriminate.
It does not. It does everything better.
Everything better.
Anything you can do, Nellie's does better. Honest to goodness, we'll start singing a song. All right, so what am I holding here? I'm holding a scoop of powder. Now, this could be a scoop of powder, it is, or a cup of liquid, makes no difference. You know you're used to pouring in that big old cup or that big old scoop of powder. You're probably using way too much, but you know what you do, you scoop
keep
the powder
adding.
In.
Yeah.
One tablespoon of Nellie's is all you need. Honest to goodness, one tablespoon does the average size load. We're gonna show you, so a couple of things, features that we're famous for are that we completely dissolve and we completely rinse out. And this is what this is gonna show you. So I'm gonna take these scoops, dump them into our buckets of water, and we're gonna mix them up. I'm using a beautiful Smeg blender that you can get here at HSN. And this is just kind of representing the, that's powerful, agitation inside. I love the new blender.
Terry's got a new toy. I like that.
I know it. So that represents the agitation inside of your washing machine. I'm gonna do the same thing over here and give it a good mix. Now, right away, you notice the difference in the color.
Yeah, you do.
And part of that is, of course, all the dyes that are in regular laundry detergents. You know, they've got little speckles, little green flecks, little blue flecks. I mean, you can see those in there. So it starts out right away a weird color. We're gonna let these kind of just settle and percolate a little bit, and we're gonna come back and revisit them, and you will see the difference. So here's how you use it. Again, top load, front load, washboard in a bucket. It does not matter.
It doesn't discriminate.
It does not discriminate. You put your one tablespoon in, it dissolves very quickly, which is what we're gonna show you, and it also completely rinses out. It does not leave a chemical residue. Why is that important? Well, detergents are actually engineered. They're actually designed to leave chemical residue in your clothes. That's generally the stuff that you find very irritating, that gives you a rash, that makes your clothes feel crispy, so then you dump laundry fabric softener on them. Well, we have baby clothes here. One has been washed and dried in laundry detergent. One has been washed and dried the Nellie's way, which means, of course, No fabric softeners. We use only our Lammy dryer balls. We're gonna be showing you the Lammy flyer ball soon.
Yes, we are.
So already washed and dried, so this is like an extra rinse. So into the clean buckets of water they go.
So these are clean little onesies.
Little baby clothes, yeah. Yep. Already clean, supposedly, right? So we're just mixing them around. We're just agitating them around.
Right.
Look what's happening, you guys. Look what's happening. Now, I have been doing this demonstration for you for 10 years. It has never failed me. Look at the difference. I'll move these out of the way so you can see the water side by side. This is what detergent does.
Yeah.
Now, detergent is actually designed to do that. It's engineered to do that. It leaves behind chemical residue.
Like a film.
A film, exactly, that coats your clothes, which is why you take your clothes out of the dryer and they feel kind of stiff. So then you're like, well, now I need to use fabric softener. So everything that Nellie's does for you completely dissolves, completely rinses out, leaves no chemical residue. Even a lot of the natural laundry products have borax in them.
Yeah.
So many people are allergic to borax. We have zero borax. In fact,
None.
We only have five. Count them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five simple ingredients. We start with sodium carbonate, which conditions the water. That allows the coconut oil-based surfactants to do an amazing job. Whether it's your black jeans, your yoga clothes, your baby clothes, your sheets, your towels, your blankets, everything comes out cleaner,
everything.
Softer, brighter, fresher, without the chemical residue.
Okay, only for today. Remember,
yeah.
Only for today. Now, if you're smart, you will do the auto ship. Now, remember, that means you can customize that delivery. So for the average person, remember, this would be 2 years. I mean, because it's
not
600
for me.
Months. I mean, not for me. And by the way, you will be tempted to use more than one scoop. Don't do it.
Nope.
Don't do it. You don't need it. Free shipping, thank goodness, because when I tell you, that's a bucket. That is a bucket. All natural. Ask about that auto ship. We are doing free shipping today. It's a 5-pay flex pay weekend. If you're new to HSN, especially if you have sensitivity or, you know, if you've,
yeah.
When I say the struggle is real, we all know who we are. This would be a perfect way to dive in. So here's our comparison to what you would do right now.
Right, you'd have to buy all of that detergent or all of this liquid detergent, which
right.
You're just paying for expensive water, to equal our 600 load Nellie's
yeah.
bucket.
And by the way, you have to think not only is it what it's doing to your clothes, what's it doing for the environment?
Yeah.
Hey, one other, couple quick things. I wanna talk about a couple of additional options. I have already sent our starter kit to my mom in Minnesota. Last time I went home, I actually had, I could tell she was not using a natural product. I'll leave it at that because my skin told me. I will show you the starter kit, but then my mom asked specifically for the new little Lammy balls. Look at these. It's a set of three. Terry, there's actually a purpose to this cute little.
Yeah, so these are different. We'll be talking about those more. But you know, the original Lammy balls are just the balls. Now they have little arms and legs and faces. We call them the flyers. And they actually fly around inside your dryer more efficiently. They circulate the clothes more efficiently because of the irregular shape.
They fluff
up more. No fabric softener.
Nope.
And even with that irregular shape, they're less likely to get, you know, like stuck down in a pant leg or something.
Exactly.
All right, you guys, come take a look at this. This is where we started. This is where we mixed up. So we talked about how Nellie's completely rinses, completely dissolves. Look at the difference in the water here. Now, let me just step back for you. So here's the detergent side. Let me move these guys.
When we say the
Check
difference is
out.
Clear,
look
we're
at this,
not
you
kidding.
Guys. Crystal clear. So this is Nellie's. Yeah. And this is detergent right here. Now, honest to goodness, when I pick this up and you guys see the crud. Now, remember, I used to look at that. An immersion blender to mix that up, you can see the undissolved sludge. This is the residue that gets all over your jeans. You ever pull jeans out of the wash and there's like undissolved powder?
Sure.
And so you put them through another rinse cycle. The difference is incredible. Jeans that stay black and beautiful or jeans that get faded and dull and dingy because of all the residue. Let's come on down
Let's
here.
Let's do it. We are Facebooking live. Rose and John and Susie and Nancy and Jerry, they all love it. The thing is, there's a 30-day return policy. If you are new to HSN and maybe you can't even put your finger on it, if your skin is telling you that there's something that your laundry detergent is leaving behind, I hope that you try this. I really am obsessed with it. We call this the
Laundry Scales of Justice. So just to show you, because we talk about how concentrated Nellie's is and you only need a tablespoon. So I actually have a bowl of detergent back here. So I just scooped with my Nellie's scoop some detergent. Notice that it's blue because it has artificial dye in it. So we're gonna put one tablespoon on one side of the Laundry Scales of Justice. And I will go ahead and scoop a beautiful scoop of our Nellie's and into the other side. So it's literally measure for measure, tablespoon for tablespoon. You see how much denser, how much heavier.
More bang for your buck.
More bang for your buck. But the reason is because it's super concentrated and it doesn't have all the fillers. So we're talking about no phosphates, no chlorine. It's hypoallergenic. It's fragrance free. It's septic system safe. It is high efficiency machine certified. It is cruelty free. It is non-GMO. There are no genetically modified organisms. It's even gluten free. And why is that important? Because a lot of detergents use wheat-based proteins. And if you are gluten sensitive, it means that those detergents have gluten in them. Everybody knows the liquid, the ooky mess that it makes on top of your washing machine. You will never have an ooky mess like this ever. That's the technical term,
right?
Ooky mess.
It is.
This is the ooky mess with the liquids. Powders, you know, they leave the residue, they don't dissolve, they gunk up the works
they
of
do.
Your washing machine. Nellie's actually, it keeps your washing machine clean. And something else that liquids do is they can stain your clothes. Now, I actually have a black light here.
Yeah.
Have you ever, like, been on a ride in a theme park and you thought, what are those weird streaks and stripes and spots on my clothes? Those are detergent stains. So what happens is when you dump in the detergent and it goes onto your clothes, it can literally stain your clothes, leaving that residue. What is that? Well, it's like little bits of chemicals that reflect light, that coat the fabrics. That's the stuff that's being left behind by your detergents. Think about this. Your skin is the largest organ of your body. If you're using a product that deposits chemicals into your sheets, your towels, your underwear, your yoga pants, your baby's clothes, virtually every fiber that touches your skin 24 hours a day, whether you're asleep or awake, if it's full of chemicals, your body is soaking that up. Nellie's leaves none of those chemical residues behind. It is hypoallergenic, it is fragrance-free, it is gluten-free. We use five simple ingredients that do an incredible job, and I urge you to take advantage of the auto ship. I know it seems like a huge amount, a huge volume of laundry product to put on auto ship. You will go through
you
it,
will.
You will use it, and you'll be so glad you got
that free shipping locked in. Let me show you this again, and to wrap your brain around this, and I know I've told this story a couple of times in a couple of different ways. My skin tells me if I am not using something that is natural. And think about it this way. Chances are your laundry room looks like that cabinet underneath your sink. You got the blue stuff, you got the booster stuff, you got this stuff, you got the lavender stuff, you got all this stuff, you got the teddy bear stuff. All those different things, this replaces. So at approximately 10 cents a load, not only the most economical, but Mary on Facebook has never tried it. Mary, this is your day. It's your last today's special for the year. It's a good thing it's free shipping, because I'm telling you, that's a bucket, oh boy. It is for a lot of households. They say the average is 300 loads. I do laundry almost every day. I must
every
have inherited
day,
that
too.
From my mom. But for some of you, this could be a 2-year supply. One quick thing, and Steve, can we get the graphics up on the oxygen booster? Because a lot of people are asking about that. And then we also have the stain sticks. And the I want to say wrinkle release, wrinkle be gone.
Wrinkle be gone, baby.
Wrinkle be gone. Not on your face,
yeah,
but on your clothes.
I wish. I love that wrinkle be gone. I am so addicted to that product. We'll be talking about that in a few minutes, giving you a full presentation on it. But it is also botanical based and natural, and you spray it on your clothes, and I'm not kidding you, the wrinkles fall out, and you can take it with you on the go.
Okay.
I just want to show everyone, let's kind of review a little bit. So these are jeans that have only ever been washed and dried, the Nellie's way. And these are jeans that have been washed and dried with detergent multiple times, actually the same amount of times. And we have to verify that. So here you see the jeans are rich and black and saturated in color. And these are dull and dingy.
Yeah.
And even like the seams are all kind of puckered up and stuff.
Sure.
And that's from the chemicals that are left behind, they build up and they build up and they build up and they literally abrade the fabrics. They actually make your clothes wear out faster.
They do.
Nellie's preserves the integrity of your colors. It keeps your whites nice and white. It maintains the integrity of your fabrics. The hand, the feel, the touch of your fabrics will stay softer. And that's without using fabric softener. That's just using Nellie's. Because we start with sodium carbonate, it's like if you had a water softener. It preconditions the water. And it means if you have a septic system and you live out in the country and you have well water and it's very minerally, if you live in the city and the water's very chloriney, that sodium carbonate preconditions the water. And then that allows our remaining coconut oil-based surfactants to do the amazing job that they do. Your clothes come out softer. They feel softer. They smell just clean.
Fresh.
Not like fake mountain, meadow, evergreen, rainforest.
Fruit, grape.
That's all synthetic chemicals. None of those detergents you're buying at the grocery store have essential oils or natural fragrances. It's all chemicals. Nellie's is just a pure, clean, fresh smell. It's almost an undetectable fragrance.
It's true.
Fragrance.
Sharon says she loves it. Lisa loves it. Digi Marie and Claudia. The thing is, there's a 30-day return policy. Think of it this way. Wrap your brain around. You don't have to buy something for cold water. You don't have to buy something for hot water. You don't have to buy something for brights, for delicates, for lingerie, for baby clothes,
for baby
towels.
Clothes, yeah.
You know, we're all buying these different things, and this is my own personal soapbox because I have had angry skin as a result of what other detergents leave behind. From me to you, if you're looking for one place to start here at HSN, I know it sounds crazy that I'm going to say, I would recommend either Andrew Lessman vitamins, you know, which are also all natural, you know, or the Nellie's. I know that sounds crazy, but when we talk about maximizing the life of your washer, maximizing the life of your clothes, and they feel better. So the thing is, it's not just, oh, it's natural. It's better and it checks all the boxes.
Yeah.
And then I hope you're asking about the brand new, they're so stinking and cute.
Little Lammy Bell
flyers.
Which are flyers.
I gotta tell ya, I have an older dryer. And Terry, did you replace yours? Because I know you get an older dryer too.
Yes.
This is helping me get every moment I can out of that sucker.
You get more mileage out of your dryer because it makes your dryer work more efficiently, naturally softens the clothes without the petroleum chemicals, which are what fabric softeners are.
Right.
Naturally reduces wrinkles, naturally reduces static electricity, and it makes your dryer work more efficiently. Which you think about it, your dryer is one of the largest appliances in your house. It takes up one of the biggest chunks of your utility bill, whether it's an electric or a gas dryer. It's a huge part of your monthly utilities. These make it work better
and
lower
actually,
temperatures
and
too.
And Mary, no, you do not need to add softener, okay?
No.
You do not need to add softener. Now, if you use the little Lammy balls, that acts, it makes your towels fluff up better and dry faster and they feel softer. So hot water, cold water, free shipping, flex pay if you're new to HSN. It's $11 and change on your credit card. Rose mentioned it doesn't make her washer stink. I've noticed that I don't get, kind of instead of ring around the collar, I don't get the ring around the
ring
washer.
Ring around the washer. Again, chemical residues that build up, that actually attract more dirt. You're saving a fortune. Those liquids are so expensive. You'd have to buy so many boxes of the powder. And here's the difference.
Yeah.
It's absolutely crystal clear. This is where we started with our scoop of Nellie's. Here, I mean, honest to goodness, we could wait till the cows come home. This is never going to clear up.
It's never going to do. Here's
the
thing.
That's the difference.
30-day return policy. And if you missed what Terry said, I'm going to kind of refresh the presentation. You can tell a difference on your clothes, on your towels, on your lingerie from the very first load. I am absolutely serious about that. Now, there's a 30-day return policy. And in fact, if you want to do that little soak test, you know, kind of like the little laundry challenge, especially if it's baby garments, for heaven's sake.
Yeah.
Soak, if it's your yoga wear, if it's your onesies, if it's your lingerie, and just, we soaked these, they were already laundered.
Already washed and rinsed and dried. This with the detergent, this the Nellie's way. And you think about that. I mean, that is visible residue left behind by the products that you're using if you're not using the Nellie's system, which I urge you, not only are Nellie's natural laundry soda product, but also our Lammy dryer balls, our Lammy flyer balls, because once you get your clothes clean, once you get these beautiful baby clothes clean, your towels, your sheets, whatever, please, for heaven's sakes, don't go dumping fabric softener on
them. Yes, absolutely.
But look, the difference is absolutely crystal clear. And Shannon, I have to tell you, Scott, if you're watching, I love you so much. I have a friend that loves to cook. And he, you know, he never wears an apron. I'm an apron person. But so, you know, his favorite t-shirts, he gets the grease stains, the olive oil, the whatnot.
Yeah.
And he had this whole pile of favorite shirts that he didn't wear because they had old oil stains. He started washing them in Nellie's. And this is what I promise you, the first time you use Nellie's, when I say you will see and feel the difference, that old pile of t-shirts that you quit wearing, wash them in Nellie's. Take them out and you'll be like, wait a minute. That grease stain is not there anymore. It breaks down the old buildup of detergent. It breaks down old greasy, oily cooking stains.
Naturally.
The first time you use it, you're gonna see a difference. And then the more you use it, load after load after load, your clothes are brighter, your whites are whiter, your sheets are softer, your towels are more absorbent.
Everything. I am so excited for you. I know who gets excited about, you know, a laundry product. I do. And I'll just tell you something. Whether you do the average of 300 loads or not, if we just took the cost savings, okay, how much did that chemical-laden or chemical-based detergent cost you? Chances are, especially buying the big jugs, more than a flex pay. And what has your laundry detergent done for you lately? Is it making your skin irritated? Is it making your skin angry when you work out? Is it your yoga wear that you're just like, you just feel, I don't know, something that's scratchy or just not quite right? When I said, does your laundry have a dirty little secret? What is your laundry detergent leaving behind on you, on your clothes, on our wells? I mean, on our water supply, inside your pipes, inside your washer. Yep. So if you just factored in the cost savings, this would pay for itself. But you get so much bang for your buck. You can obviously hear how passionate I am about it, but no kidding, Terry, you don't realize what a difference it makes. And like I said, and Mama, I love you. That's why my mom has the starter kit that we'll show you on the way. You don't realize what a difference it makes until you use something else.
I'll tell you, I 10 years, I've never looked back. I was traveling, actually, up at a shopping channel up in Canada, and I had to go get one of those little boxes out of the vending machine of the hotel because I had to do laundry. I was up there for a whole week. The little orange box. Not only was I gagging on the smell of my clothes from the fragrance from the little orange box from the vending machine, my clothes felt awful. I could not wait to get home and wash them in the Nellie's. And I have to say, because I've only used Nellie's for the last 10 years, it was a stark reminder. It was a real shock to me. It's like, I haven't used like old school, you know, mom's in the orange box detergent for 10 years, and I had to do that load at the hotel in that with the orange box detergent from the vending machine. I was horrified.
Yeah.
I could not wait to wash those clothes.
But you know what? It is love from the first load.
Yeah.
Get it at home, 30-day return policy. If you are new to HSN, I know it sounds crazy for me to be so passionate about this, but and a lot of it is because when I say the struggle is real, my skin tells me if I am using something artificial on it. And when I say love from the first load, anything and everything. This does not discriminate. Top load, front load, high efficiency, low efficiency, hot water, cold water. Do you use a water softener? Is your water really hard like mine? Do you have well water? It does not discriminate. It replaces everything that you've got in that laundry cabinet right now. Now, it's interesting. There's some of you are still using fabric softener. I personally do not. You don't use fabric softener with that. But that's, of course, your own personal decision. But I will tell you this, at least for me, I have found not only have I saved money, I have found that my skin doesn't get angry, especially when I'm putting, you know, intimates on or using a towel. Towels in particular were where I really noticed an area because I could feel, I mean, because then you're like rubbing that stuff on your skin, basically. So thank you again. We love having you here on Facebook Live. If you want the dryer balls, I'm just going to tell you right now, we have sold more than they anticipated just in those little mentions. I can tell you from personal experience, the dryer balls are almost never here. So when they are, get them. But here's the other thing. that new little lammy design.
This is the launch of our flyers. Really? This is the first time we've had the flyers.
Is it really?
Yes, absolutely.
Mom, you're getting those too. Okay, we are moving along, and Terry might not be able to take care of the wrinkles on your face, but she could.
I wish.
Right?
Yeah.
I'd be spraying this all over.
I'm head to toe.
Exactly, I know. Hey, don't forget, Terry's not here during the 1 a.m. hour. You get a little rest before you come back in the morning.
Yeah.
But this is a product that we don't get to air very often. It's a three-pack, so you're getting two of the large and then one of the travel to go with a nice lemongrass scent. Any kind of fabric, but the whole idea here for a $4.99 FlexPay, anybody can use that, PayPal, debit card, it is going to refresh, number one, because if I'm in the kitchen frying fish, I don't want to smell like fried fish all day.
Absolutely, we'll save you a fortune on dry cleaning.
Exactly.
And, you know, some things that you wear, and it's like, well, I don't really want to wash it yet, but it, you know, maybe needs a little something, something.
Sure.
It refreshes, absolutely. And it takes out wrinkles like a champ. You may never touch your iron
ever again. So let's show you how this works.
Kay.
So again, linens, cotton, silk, I mean, pillowcases, what, you know, whatever it might be. You just give a little spritz.
So I just you shake it and spray it, and you are getting two of the big ones. So I just very lightly sprayed. Now there's a couple of ways you can do this. You can spread it out with your hands. You can kind of hand iron, kind of hit those hard stains again, or the hard wrinkles rather, I'm thinking stains, and they literally fall out. You can also give it a shake like this. And again, you can see all of those deep creases, out-of-the-box wrinkles, absolutely gone. By the way, it evaporates very quickly. I know you're seeing like little wet spots right now, but it evaporates very, very quickly. It's actually a botanical-based formula. And so that's a napkin. This is a pillowcase. This is out-of-the-package pillowcase.
Yeah,
and
boy,
you can see the creases on there. So again, all of those creases. I'm gonna do like half of this.
Okay.
So I'll do this half.
Yeah, that's a good compare.
Yeah.
Okay.
And spray it. And again, it looks wet, but it evaporates.
It
dries
very
quickly.
Right.
Now, as I run my hand over that, look at how absolutely smooth that is. And it's a lemongrass scent, and it's not artificial.
Nice.
That is actually a natural lemongrass. This is all botanical based. Look
good.
At how smooth that is compared to the other side. And by the time we're done with this presentation, that'll have evaporated. Whether it's clothes on the hanger or clothes on your body. Because this is a natural product, it's botanical based, just a few simple ingredients. It uses ionized water, which actually has like a heavier weight to it.
Yes.
So it acts in a couple of different ways. It weighs down the wrinkles, it releases the wrinkles, it scents your fabrics heavenly with that natural lemongrass scent. And it's super simple and easy to use.
And by the way, see, shake it before you use it. Shake it. Hey, real quickly, Terry, by the way, Lisa, if you still use fabric softener because you like the scent, we have a few scented dryer balls on hsn.com. I know because I bought the lavender. And then Rhonda is asking about high efficiency. How do you use high efficiency?
So the same, if you have the little dispenser drawer, like I have a high efficency machine, just put it right into the drawer.
There you
go. That's it. Just put it right into that little detergent drawer.
There you go.
So high efficiency machines.
Perfect.
Septic system safe.
All of it.
Hypoallergenic, all of that.
And speaking of being safe, there is another, obviously I'm not going to say the brand name, you probably know which one it is, a fabric refresher wrinkle thing.
Yeah,
and
doesn't it have the teddy bear one,
yes,
right?
Yes, and there's another one with a rain shower, you know,
right.
And
look at that.
Thank you. That was the scented dryer balls, because 095-552. We only have a couple dozen of those. So citrus, lavender, or refresh. And no kidding, whether you're in the kitchen a lot like I am, I have to tell you, I would get this not only because it really refreshes like cooking odors, smoking odors, if it's a silk, if it's a pillowcase, if, you know, any kind of fabric. When we said your Nellie's Today's Special does not discriminate, this does not discriminate as well. And especially, Terry, I mean, certainly here in Florida, I'm a rumpled mess by the time I get here.
Oh, I know, the seat belt.
Oh,
so
right?
Keep that little one in your purse or when you travel. By the way, the little one is the perfect size for taking on an airplane. It's, what is it,
I should know this because I'm flying on TSA.
TSA, thank you. TSA certified size on that one. Thank you.
So you noticed, great brains to pull that off.
I know. It was way past my bedtime. So sprayed the blue chambray shirt, not a wrinkle on it. Look at that. No. I mean, it literally just disappears.
Awesome?
It smells great.
It does.
It gives a nice soft hand to the fabric. And again, you can hand smooth, you can shake, or you can just, you know, while you're putting on your makeup, let gravity do its thing.
By the way, Alicia's getting our today's special for the first time, over 1,000 gone. Alicia is wondering if it's going to help, if it really does replace fabric softener. It will. And I'll tell you what. At the first, when I said love from the first load, Alicia, when you take out the clothes, you can feel, here's what you don't feel. You don't feel a film. You know how you usually, when you use fabric softener, you can feel a film? No film. These are all natural. Same thing applies to the wrinkle be gone. Mm-hmm. Whether you work around a lot of food, whether it's, you know, traveling, planes, trains, and automobiles, we got to wear our seat belts, of course, and you don't want to look like a rumpled mess
when you get there, or you're on your way to church, or whatever it is. You keep the little guy in your pocketbook, and you, you know, spritz the kids as they're getting out of the car.
Why not?
That first day of school. You do get two of the large bottles, by the way. I don't know why.
I don't know where the other one went.
They're walking out of here. You get two of the larges and the little to-go one, which is absolutely fantastic. And it really does. I live in linen in the summertime in Florida.
Oh, yeah.
And, you know, I'll pull linen out of the laundry basket and give it a spritz. And I'll spray it right on my body. That's the thing, is that it is a natural product. It is plant-based, botanical-based. It is also a cruelty-free item as well. So you can feel safe and confident about using it, whether it's, you know, the white Oxford button-down. Oh, by the way, it also refreshes the fabric after your pets have been on it.
That wet dog smell.
That wet dog smell. Mm-hmm. It is fresh, clean lemongrass scent. It's not overpowering. And you can even use it as an ironing spray.
I mean,
remember those? Back in the day,
yes,
old school ironing sprays.
But you know, the real key thing here, and you've already heard me tell a dozen different ways, you know, me with my angry, sensitive skin, I actually sprayed this right before the show, because I even told, I said, oh my gosh, I hope it's unscented, because I have a real high, you know, sensitivity. And Terry's like, no, it's natural. So I actually tried this right before I got on the air. Zero issues, but it's a very fresh, that lemongrass is a very nice, you know, kind of uplifting scent.
Mm-hmm.
But
very clean.
But from pillowcases to t-shirts to tank tops to yoga wear, your placement, I mean, everything in between. The wrinkle, it's perfectly named. It is Wrinkle Be Gone. You get, thank you, Rachel, here we go. I don't know where that went earlier, but we've got the, it is a three pack. So you get two of the regular full size. You don't have to mix it with water or anything else, and then your travel TSA size, so it's perfect for planes, trains, and automobiles, and you always want to look pulled together. And Pamela, boy, you took the words out of my mouth. I do not have a smelly teenage boy at home, but just for the record, but she said her son loves the gym, but the gym clothes, you know, smell like a monkey cage. And I mean, but even for myself, you know, it's warm here in Florida.
Teenage boys, I have four kids. My youngest is a boy. There's something about teenage boys. There's like a 2-year period there where they just have a special bouquet.
Yes.
And they have a unique funk. Yeah, it's whether you're using our Nellie's laundry soda, our Wrinkle Be Gone, our Lammy dryer balls, whatever your laundry challenges are, whether it's diapers or teenagers or sports equipment or dog beds or whatever, I mean, it's all of it is just, it's the best. It really, truly works. So up above is sort of the before, and down below is the after. And again, as it's drying, you can see there's not a wrinkle on it. And of course, up here, it's nothing but wrinkles.
I know.
So it's incredible.
It is. Hey, by the way, a lot of you are still getting our Nellie's Today Special. BJ, I love this story, was talking about, you know, a stain from blood, that once they started Nellie's, and again, I know individual results are gonna vary, but that was an old stain. And so I'll just tell you,
it breaks it down.
It breaks it down.
And the more you use the Nellie's and the more times you wash it, the more it breaks it down. It is the darling of the mommy blogs for people who like to use cloth diapers. And honestly, I can't think of a more challenging laundry.
It's true.
Than diapers, right?
Right. Well, Terry knows.
Cloth diapers, that's the ultimate.
Exactly. Hi to Paul and Alicia. Hey, Matt wants to know about the watermarks. Now, time does not, remember, it does dry.
So it dries very, very quickly.
Yes, so.
And I've used this on silk. I've used it on rayon. I've used it on linen, cotton, synthetic polyesters. It has never, ever, not once in all the times that I've used this, and I use this religiously, and I've been using it for a couple of years now, it's never left a watermark.
Right.
It's never left, like, you know, a weird, you know how some fabrics you even get like a drop of water?
You do.
And it's like, what is that?
I know.
It does not leave a residue behind. It does not leave those watermarks. And I know that that's really important
to
know.
So there you go, Mark.
So it just evaporates. It's just going to dry. And there will be no, like, marks left behind.
Sorry, that was to Matt. My friend, Brian. Hi, Brian. You know, I love you. Junior is here with us. He, you know, also pet friendly, of course.
Mm-hmm.
I have to say, if you aren't a Nelly's fan yet, it's just because you haven't tried it.
Yeah.
And no kidding, once you try their products, you really, you can tell who gets passionate about their laundry, who gets passionate. I'm a crusader for it. Whether you've got angry, sensitive skin like I do, or you just, you know, we care about our earth, we care about our environment, we care what we put into our body, you should care about what you put on your body. And you don't have to worry about those synthetics, those dyes, those chemical, you know, all of those things. And hey, if Terry can help you refresh and wrinkle be gone on the go,
look
why not? Yeah.
I mean, it's like almost instantaneous. Incredible.
It is.
You want to go talk about laundry balls?
Oh, yes.
Or Lammy balls?
Oh, okay. I wish we had more time on this. Okay. I'm also slightly obsessed with this. Can you tell? I'm like getting my steps in. I've been wanting to tell you about this the whole show. Actually, we sold a bunch before we even got here. So a lot of you on Facebook Live have been saying, oh, but I still use the fabric softener. And listen, I'm not going to get up on my soapbox, you know, or Nelly's box.
I'm going to trade places with
Nelly's
you.
Tub, okay. As it were. But once you start using Nelly's, you can tell the difference. You can see the difference, which Terry will talk about. But you have to ask yourself, how are those dryer sheets? How are those fabric softeners?
Right.
What are they doing to make, you know, quote unquote.
Why are they so bad? First of all, it's about one of the most toxic things that you have in your house. Whether you're using a jug of liquid or the dryer sheets, by the way, what's in the jug of liquid is the same stuff that's on the dryer sheet.
Right.
It's just a different method of delivery. It's one of the most toxic things in your house. It releases VOCs, volatile organic compounds. It aerosolizes into the air that you breathe. It coats your fibers, fabrics, clothing, underwear, blankets, everything in petroleum products. That's what these things are made of.
Petroleum.
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 Chemicals. Petrochemicals.
Right.
I cannot stress it enough. So here's a nice clean mirror. You can see I haven't got my fingerprints all over it yet. I'm going to take a dryer sheet and I'm going to rub it onto the mirror and look.
Okay.
Look what's on that dryer sheet. What's on that dryer sheet is what's on your clothes.
Right.
Petrochemicals. Now that same dryer sheet I'm going to put into this clear bowl of water. And I know I'm going fast, but we don't have much time.
I know. I wish we had more time on this. By the way.
Look at the water, you guys.
Okay.
Look at the water. Instantly opaque and greasy and gross and full of, say it with me now,
petrochemicals.
This is what fabric softeners are. If you do nothing else for me today, break up with your fabric softener.
Sure.
It is a toxic relationship. You don't need it.
Literally.
Listen to me. I'm a mom.
Okay, here's the thing. This is the new design. Now, they're darling. Now, it's a set of three, $4.99, 670-205. But there's a purpose to those little creatures, right?
So our original Lammy dryer balls, and I love them. They last forever. These are guaranteed for 2 years, just like our originals. The originals are just a ball. Well, we have added the little Lammy faces and the arms and the legs, and they fly through your dryer, and they're actually more efficient at helping your clothes to circulate inside your dryer.
Right.
So they help your clothes circulate even better than the original Lammy dryer balls.
And they dry faster.
And on lower temperatures.
And on lower temperatures. Susan has a question, and I think I know the answer, but Terry, she uses fabric scent on dryer sheets because of static. Now, do these help with static?
These reduce static electricity. They reduce wrinkles.
Right.
They reduce drying time. They reduce drying temperature. So you're going to save on the wear and tear on your clothes. You're also going to save money on your energy bills, whether it's gas or electric, because lower temperatures and less time means less utilities.
It's extending the life of my dryer. And I mean, I know individual results will vary, but we started with a select number of these. If you're getting the Nellies, I hope you get these, not only because you'll dry in less time, but when we say a picture is worth a thousand words.
Look at this, you guys.
Hello.
I actually did these loads today. I am the keeper of the towels on our Nellies team. I'm a little bit mental about them. These are the same towels, you guys. Which ones would you rather use? Light and fluffy and absolutely gorgeous, dull, dingy, flat, and gross.
And you know what?
Same towels.
I can always tell if I put, you know, forgot to put my dryer balls in, because that's what the towel, you know, without it,
it's get amazing.
Fluffier.
They
it's
get
crazy.
Fluffier, they're soft, reduces wrinkles, reduces static, and no volatile organic compounds and no petrochemicals.
None. Terry, I love you.
Yeah, I love you too.
We'll see you live at 9 o'clock tomorrow. Okay.
Yep.
Keep calling on your Nellies Today special. Okay, now we're gonna clean the air that you breathe in just a moment.
We're getting ready to watch some clips of our absolute favorite co-host.
Highlights of Colleen Lopez.
We're celebrating her 25th anniversary.
Check it out.
This is the all-time best, Colleen losing control and that laugh that you can never, ever, ever forget.
When Colleen laughs, I laugh.
She can do anything.
Now I'm giving you love and you're shy?
25 years.
Come join the fun as we celebrate the 25th anniversary of Colleen Lopez all month long.
We use goat milk because we had it, and that's how our company started. But what we learned over the years is how beneficial goat milk is, not only for the skin, but for your body.
Goat milk adds moisture to your skin. It's really the most amazing ingredient.
People really do notice the hydration of their skin. The farm-to-skin difference only with Beekman 1802.
Well, there you are. Camera one would be the camera with the one above it, just for future reference. It's all live, what can I say? All right, we cleaned your laundry without chemicals and synthetic dyes and all the stuff you don't want on your clothes, let alone on your skin, with our Nellies Today special. But what about the air that you breathe? Bill Duggan's here to tell us more. I'm trying to think of it. I'm not gonna make a ham-handed analogy to my kitchen show, but let's just say things get down and dirty. They do. Not gonna lie. And speaking of down and dirty, guess who I'm with on Monday? Vegetables. The one and only Wolfgang Puck. It's a Puck takeover on Monday. Exactly. It's a Bill Duggan takeover. And okay, now that we've cleaned your clothes, we're gonna clean the air that you breathe. Mm-hmm. And Honeywell, of course, one of the most respected names in the industry.
For sure.
This is easily not only one of the most complete and powerful air purification systems, because it's a whole system, two different filters or filtration levels, ionization, it cleans the air, it oscillates, which most of them don't do. That's, you know, another big thing. And whether it's cooking odors or the stuff that you don't see, this is going to take it out. 5-year warranty, which is crazy. Every Honeywell air purifier that we've sold here at HSN has gone on to be a customer pick. In honor of this weekend, it's a 5-pay flex pay. There are just a little over 700 of them. And I kind of dropped the lead point. No filters to buy ever, right, Bill?
Permanent filtration.
See, I get nervous even saying that. No filters to buy ever with this.
That's
crazy.
And that's really where Honeywell's revolutionized how we've cleaned the air. Because we've seen air purifiers out there, and they've done a great job, because yes, they do clean the air, but normally after a few weeks or a few months, it starts to hiss, it makes a noise, and we have to go spend more money. So what this tower is gonna do, it's one of our larger units, it's one of our most powerful ones from Honeywell. Yes, it has oscillation, it has an accent light at the bottom, and again, you have four levels of purification, but more importantly, oh, we're gonna show everyone the control panel. Perfect. So you see your control panel right over here. I'm gonna turn off that oscillation. You have an accent light built in, which people appreciate. Here are your four levels of purification, which again, people love it because it's really easy to follow. When going to sleep, you can put in sleep mode, general cleaning, allergen mode, max cleaning mode.
Wait. Allergen mode?
Yes.
I've never sold an air purifier with that.
And you know how user-friendly that is? Because you know, if it's allergy season, flu and cold season, I'm gonna put it up to three, just like that. And if you ever get confused, by the way, there's always directions. Sorry guys, I'm pulling. I'm gonna try to show you this. Right here, there's directions built in. And so that's always on board, which is great. Also, a timer. And check this out. Oh, it's this a check neat. Filter light. This is a unit I have in my bedroom. This popped on the other day.
Yeah.
I did not have to go spend more money. I just, what you do is you pop off the back, and I'm gonna show you what happens. Because this filter's even larger than other units too, which is important, because it's gonna trap more.
But it still looks good. You know what's so funny? Okay, so I have a Honeywell fan that I have by my bed, but I'm thinking, why don't I use this? Because this does double duty.
Right, you can feel that nice air.
I can.
And that air, not only is it refreshing, but it's 99% cleaner.
It's cleaner.
Because you have that three layers. Here's your first layer of purification. Traps the larger particles and the odors. Here's that permanent IFD honeycomb filter, and I gotta just share this with you.
Okay.
When we first started offering that permanent filter, this was the size of it. It is four times larger. And you know, people love this because yes, they didn't have to go spend more money, but now I can trap more and get it out of the air. And when it's trapped in here, guess what? You're breathing lighter, you're breathing better. And that third level of purification is ionized air. So that filter is dirty, right? So guess what? You pop it out of the back and you're gonna see everything that's been collected in here.
You will, and here's the thing, if you just factor in the savings alone on buying your filters, wow, it's so crazy, because even when you held up the original filter, that's what I'm used to, but remember, it is a lifetime of filtration.
That's just it.
A lifetime. And so, Bill, all you do is you literally just kind of rinse it out and let
just
it dry?
Just rinse it out, vacuum it out if you like. And look at this. We've just been running this for a little while. And look what's been already trapped in this filter. And you can see the difference. This is what my bedroom I'm sleeping with. This is what I'm living with in my office, the family room. I want 99% cleaner air. I want something like this, crystal clear. But this is what we have in our homes. And it's not because we're bad housekeepers.
Sure.
It's just because these particles have nowhere to go.
And basically, even the particulates that I don't see, right?
Mm-hmm. And that's just it. So micron, that's how we measure these really small, minute measurements. Because we can see the human air.
Sure.
We can see pollen when it accumulates on the countertops or our car. But when we really get down to those smaller particles, like smoke, you know, more often we smell smoke before we see it.
Oh yeah, you know, you're
right. And that's just because it's such a fine particle.
You're
so we have this great smoke chamber demonstration we wanna show you. So I'm gonna put some smoke into the bedroom or the home office and realize it has nowhere to go. Because just like our homes, what do? We shut the doors, we shut the windows because it's air conditioning season.
Right.
It's furnace season. And that's why this is a seasonless purchase. It's Energy Star rated, so leave it on all the time because, yes, I've shut the doors because, you know, the air conditioner, the furnace and the air conditioner. But then it's fall and then it's spring. And so everything in our home has nowhere to go because it's trapped. So it lands in the upholstery. It lands in our lungs and in our eyes. But now it's getting filtered in this air purifier from Honeywell because this is circulating the air 120 times a day.
Oh, wow.
I mean, if I was to clean my rugs 120 times a day, that's a lot of pushing the vacuum. That's a lot of work. This is a plug-and-play system, and even though it's circulating the air and trapping it in this filter, once it's trapped in this filter, guess what? I don't go spend more money. I just wash and reuse that filter, and has a 5-year warranty on
that's
the tower and the filter.
Do you know, that's equivalent to what a lot of car or automotive manufacturers give on their vehicles.
For sure.
So most efficient, one of our most powerful, every single Honeywell, even at higher prices, has gone on to be a customer pick. But this has features I have never personally seen or offered on any other air purifier that I've ever sold. It's a 5-pay FlexPay weekend here at HSN. By the way, FlexPay, if you are new, first of all, welcome. We're gonna clear the air with Bill Duggan. For FlexPay means for less than $40, you can get this at home with a 30-day return policy. We are paying for your shipping, 338-820. You never have to worry about buying filters. If you only bought it, you know, to help you sleep better, because there's a sleep cycle, it oscillates, and there's an allergy, an allergy function on this.
Allergen mode, yeah.
And it really does move that air, doesn't it?
And that's just what's perfect about it. Like right now, I'm about 5, 6, 7 feet away from it. I could keep backing up if the camera would let me, and it's still moving the air. I'm showing you how it's moving the pinwheel, but more importantly, I'm feeling that breeze. So what I'm trying to show you is I don't have to sit right on top of it. I don't have to sleep right next to it, and it's pushing 99% cleaner air into that living space just by getting it home and plugging it in. But just as far as it's pushing it out there, it's also bringing it in from all those dirty little corners. So when we, you know, shuffle across the rug during, you know, winter season or even now, or jump down on the couch, all that dust has nowhere to go, but now it gets trapped in here.
Boy, I need this one. Bill has offered other ones here at HSN, but I have to say, from the oscillation feature to the sleep, to the various cycles, to the fact that you do not have to worry about buying additional filters, you get this home, and when I say with a 30-day money-back guarantee, we're clearing the air. When you run something like this, whether you are prone to again, it's not a cure treatment for anything, but if you are prone to, you know, dust and dirt and dander and mold spores and all that other kind of stuff, let alone, it's kind of funny, you know, I have a little latent asthma again. It's not a medical product, but I will say I can tell when there's a lot of, you know, dirt and debris in my house, but not even things we can see. Are you using hairspray? Are you cooking microwave popcorn? Are you burning something in the kitchen? Are you, you know, all these things that we put into the air that we don't even think about. And you know what, here's what's so funny. All the things that we're doing to clean our home, if you're not using something natural,
right.
Boy, I'll tell you what, those furniture sprays and stainless steel spray, you know, those all are emitting things into the air.
And most of us have become nose blind to what is in our spaces.
Absolutely true.
We forget we have a cat, or we forget what we cooked a few nights ago because we get complacent with it. Get this home. It ships to you for free and you plug it in. Go back into the master bedroom and back into the family room a few hours later, you're gonna smell something different. And what is it? It's not an aerosol, it's not a candle, it's 99% cleaner air. Because you know, even if you take that big deep breath in, you might not smell it because you're kind of used to it.
Yeah.
But when you take that breath in and all those little particulates are trapped in this filter, in these three layers, remember, there's three layers of purification. You have that permanent, this is the permanent one.
Right.
This is that odor trapping one, a carbon filter, which catches larger particles. This is that patented IFD filter, which remember, it's larger, it's dense, it has all these nooks and crannies. This is what we used to offer, this smaller one. It's about four times larger, so it traps more. And when it traps in here, you don't go spend more money. You don't have to ask the husband or whoever, what size is this? What store has it? Because you wash it and reuse it. And the cool part about it is you're gonna notice a difference. Not only are you gonna notice it in the air, but when you pop it off and you see what got trapped in here, you're gonna be like, gross.
Yeah.
But you're gonna be so rewarded instantly. Just so you know, the third layer is ionized air on the backside.
And actually, it's funny, because I'm trying to remember the last time that I sold a purifier with an ionizer in. Mm-hmm. And obviously, you can't, you know, smell or the quality of the air in the studio, but here in Florida, there's been a lot of rain, and my allergies actually get worse when it rains. And frankly, personal experience, individual results vary. I'm breathing easier in this studio relative and thanks to this air purification system. And again, it's not a cure or treatment for anything, but it just only stands to reason whether you keep a clean house or you share a cubicle or whatever it might be, you're breathing stuff that you don't want to be breathing. We've all had that experience, or maybe you haven't, where you get the glass of water at a restaurant and there's somebody's lipstick or there's a hair in the food, and it's just like, oh, I'm sending that back. What are you doing for your lungs, basically?
And that's just it. We invest in organic, we invest in bottled water, because we do want to treat our bodies. And one of the first things a lot of us do in the morning is we grab for a glass of water. Because even when we're sleeping, we're still bringing in all the stuff that's not in the curtains, that's, you know, didn't land on the TV screen. But guess what? It's landed in here, down to the smallest micron. And when I say this is one of the most powerful units, it can get down to the 0.3 micron level. Because yes, we can see a human hair at 100 microns. But 0.3, that's really finite.
It is.
And when it's trapped in here, you're gonna benefit from it. So just remember the statistics. Smaller micron collection, which is important, circulates the air 120 times a day. One of my favorite analogies, if your dinner plate was cleaned 120 times a day, it's pretty darn clean dinner plate, right?
Yeah.
And that's what you get with the air. And that's, remember, this is all third-party independent testing from not even Honeywell.
It is. I don't know if we'll be showing the quantity left or not, but Bill and I checked on the quantities before the show. There are roughly 700 and 700 only.
Yep.
I'm not sure if we're going to be able to get this particular model back, but this checks all the boxes for me. And it's funny because I've sold other Honeywells, and Honeywells, every single one we've done has been a customer pick. They've always been fan favorites. But this one in particular, it's certainly the elite. It's got more features. It's got more benefits than any other Honeywell that I've ever sold, or quite frankly, any other air purifier that I've sold. Mm-hmm. If you only got it for that wonderful breeze, that oscillation, fine. But you're breathing cleaner and purer air as a result. So we're doing a 5-pay flex pay weekend. We are paying for your shipping on this. Honeywell's a name that you know and recognize. There's a 30-day return policy. And if you wake up in the morning and, you know, your eyes are a little sore, you got the little headache,
a little puffy,
you know, I can promise you, whether you keep a clean house or not, we all do our best, you are breathing things that you cannot see.
Do you know inside our house is 5 to 10 times dirtier than outside?
Yeah, it makes sense.
And that's the Environmental Protection Agency telling us inside our home is dirtier than it is outside, where they have construction and exhaust and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Because once it's inside, it really has nowhere to go. And then we do this. We start the whole dance of what size is it, who has it,
right,
and we go spend more and more money. And Shannon, do you know what size filter this is? You don't have to worry about that.
I'm like,
because when you get it home, remember, it's permanent. So when it gets dirty, you're not cleaning out your wallet again. You're not hunting it down at the store or even shopping online. You just take it out to the sink. And look at this. Just to get that soot, the soot that I would either be ingesting or the soot that I'd be dusting up off the end table or the coffee table, no, it's trapped in this filter. Permanent filter, which is just huge peace of mind. I was actually at one of the big box stores today shopping for some stuff. And I got to tell you, I went to the purifier aisle.
Sure.
So I wanted to check, see what
we
were doing.
Not?
And what did they have? Sure, they had air purifiers, and then they had a whole array of filters. RU and K this, and I was like, I'm so glad I have my Honeywell. Because no joke, I go home tonight, that air is purified, I get into bed, I'm breathing lighter, cleaner air. And remember, it's not this cloudy, dusty air that all of our homes have. It's actually this air. It's 99% cleaner air because I just plugged it in, I set it up, and I let it do its job. So this is what we can have. And that's what we want, right?
Sure.
But this is what we all have realistically, whether it's our salon here at HSN, whether it's our family room, the home office. I love you mentioned the cubicle, because it does happen. I want you to realize, this is a little bit of a larger unit, so the fact that I can move it from room to room, because maybe it's the in-laws are coming for Christmas, they're in the downstairs basement room, let's go freshen up the air down there.
For sure.
And you don't have to, because you know when you have to replace things all the time? It's like, let's not use it too much, because then we have to replace the filter.
You know, and just as an aside, it's also better for your electronics.
Uh-huh.
Because, you know, those small little dust particulates, they get everywhere.
You bring up a great point.
Basically.
So, you know air conditioners and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And they have those filters, right?
Sure.
And they have to replace them. Those filters are actually not to clean the air.
No.
They're to clean the air going into your electronics.
They are.
So they don't get gunked up and all that.
Absolutely. In fact, that's just it. You can, trust me, I know all about air conditioners. You can actually, you know, boil your coil. I mean, you can actually, you know, can actually make your air conditioner stop running.
And the thing is, that's to treat the machinery better.
Right.
But what about our machinery? And our machinery, we count on it all the time. Even when we finally get home tonight, we're going to lie down, we're going to breathe, but what are you breathing? And that's really, you don't want to mask it, you don't want to hide
it. Don't.
And it's in there. I'm going to go back to our smoke chamber real
quick.
Let's
do that. Uh-huh. Hey, by the way, it is 3 minutes before we're going to move on to an hour of electronics, but we started with only around 700 of these. I'm not sure if we can get this particular model back. I'm excited about this because I know all too well, and again, not a cure or treatment, but I am one of those people, I'm an allergy sufferer. And I know I should be running an air purifier. I just know that, but I haven't found one that's really kind of checked all the boxes. The oscillation is key for me. There's actually an allergy function on this in addition to a sleep. So you're clicking all the boxes here, but not only that, you're never buying a filter.
Yep.
There's also built-in ionization. Ionization, they always say like that lightning storm effect where the air is kind
it's
of
like crisp
fresher.
And sharp.
Yeah.
And the thing is, remember, this is what our home is like. We shut the windows and doors for, you know, furnace and air conditioner, and then we're also just keeping it nice and airtight. All this stuff, the little particles have nowhere to go. So we need a way to move the air, which the unit does. We need a way to trap it in that filter. And remember, once it's dirty, it's not disposable. It's not something I repurchase. And this tower has the ability to circulate the air 120 times a day.
That's wild.
So 120 times a day, it's going through there. And with that permanent filter, you'll like this analogy.
Yeah.
If we were to sell a computer printer with permanent ink.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, how freeing is that? Because
you're
like, what size, what brand? That's what this filter is. It's a permanent filter to always be cleaning the air. Remember, it's Energy Star certified. I leave mine on all the time because it becomes a set it and forget it type of experience. Because you know what? There's times, I've remade the bed and I'm flapping the comforter all over the place. We don't see that little bit of sun dust until it's out there floating around and then we're dusting it or we're inhaling it. Or it's getting trapped in here.
It is indeed. Hi to David. And Paul has a question about how many air purifiers for a 2,000 square foot house. Well, I would admit, because I was going to recommend like one upstairs, downstairs, wherever you're spending the most time, I would imagine.
This
is
for about a 250 square foot room.
Okay. So, Paul, especially if you've got like a great room like I do, I mean, I would put it in the area, you know, one in the bedroom, one in the living area. Mm-hmm. I mean, wherever you're spending the most amount of time, obviously. But with that sleep function, the allergy function, the oscillation, there's so many things. This does check all of the boxes, not the least of which we're doing a 5-pay flex pay weekend, and we're also doing free shipping. It's Honeywell, you know that brand name quality. It runs very quiet, but it is wildly efficient.
And that's just it. They pride themselves on how quiet it is because it's something we can live with. They do call it the Air Genius 4 because of the 4 different cleaning levels. Remember, you want to put it on when you go to sleep? It's called sleep. It's not arbitrary.
Right.
Or our general cleaning mode or allergen mode like we've been talking about and max mode. Remember, there's directions built in right over here, so they're always within reach. But it's really the peace of mind of getting it home, plugging it in, and then the work is done.
Yeah, it really is. So it does all the work for you. Hopefully you can get yours. Of course, common sense prevails, but just rinse out that permanent filter and then let it dry before you put it back in, of course. Billy, you get the rest of the day off?
Yeah, this is it. This is your one chance to get it.
Okay, well, don't answer your phone.
Yeah, I won't, unless it's you.
Okay, exactly. Okay. Good advice to give. Thank you so much.
Hey,
I mean, always great advice. We you know, we drink clean water, clean the air that you breathe. I mean, you're going to feel better as a result, and hey, if it's Honeywell, all the better for it.
Right.
We have more as we continue at HSN. Electronics right around the corner. Don't hang up. We've got your Honeywell on the way.
Obsessed with your latest HSN find? See something special that a friend would adore? Share the love straight from your phone to Facebook. Use the newest feature on the HSN app to share all your fabulous finds with your friends and family. Simply pick an item, tap the arrow in the top right corner, then click the Facebook icon. In seconds, you're sharing all your fabulous HSN finds. Download the app and start sharing today.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.